inflatable balloon leaving an 8-inch flat tail. This is the first I have an inch bubble. It is a tail of first dove. For this sculpture, at least all bubbles of the same size, I have an inch. This is the third bubble, this is the fourth bubble, this is the fifth bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the last four bubbles in one lock twist. We have made the rear legs. This is the sixth bubble, it is the body of the first dove. This is the seventh bubble. This is the eighth bubble. This is the ninth bubble. This is the tenth bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the last four bubbles in one lock twist. We have made the front legs of the first and the second dove. This is the 11th bubble. It is the neck of the first dove. This is the 12th bubble. This is the 13th bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the last two bubbles in one lock twist. This is the 14th bubble. We have made the first dove. Now we're going to make the second dove. This is the 15th bubble. It is the muzzle of the second dove. This is the 16th bubble. This is the 17th bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the last two bubbles in one lock twist. We have made the head of the second dove. This is the 18th bubble. It is the neck of the second dove. Now we have to attach the neck bubble to the front legs. So let's force the rest of the balloon in the loop of the front legs. And here we will lock the free end of the 18th bubble between the 8th and the 9th bubbles. Here is the bottom view and the side view. The next bubble we twist to make the body of the second dove. Twist the 19th bubble. The next four bubbles we twist to make the rear legs of the second dove. Twist the 20th bubble. Twist the 21st bubble. Twist the 22nd bubble. Twist the 23rd bubble. Lock both ends of the chain to the last four bubbles in one lock twist. We have made the rear legs of the second dove. The rest of the balloon is the 24th bubble, it is the tail of the second dove. Fix all bubbles in proper position. We have made two kissing and hugging doves. Use a permanent marker to draw faces of both dogs. Put a couple of lines here and there to make it look nicer. In this sculpture we use only four bubbles to make the front legs of both dogs. I think you should try to make front legs of each dog using four bubbles. You will have to make 28 bubbles out of one balloon. It's quite a challenge, I would say. I almost forgot to draw the nose. Congratulations, you have made two kissing and hugging dogs. And you could attach the dog to a balloon in shape of a heart. Just pull the balloon through the loop of rear legs. Have fun and happy twisting.